Okay guys, the next step with this would be putting it back together, or I would go ahead and test it right now. So just bear with me while I get it hooked up. This particular encoder runs off of 12 volts, and you have some encoders that run off of 5, but this particular encoder runs off of 12 volts. Inside this encoder, you see there's a disc inside of it that spins, and this particular one is a 30 pulse disc that's attached to this encoder.